Champagne. Merci. In France, food is given a special place. In the best restaurants, it is given an almost ceremonial reverence. And for the top chefs, the ultimate measure of their success is the Michelin star. But what if, far from being something to wish for, the Michelin star was more of a curse? Marc Veyrat, one of France's most famous chefs, has earned 9 stars in all. But in January, his Maison des Bois restaurant in the Alps lost its 3rd star over a soufflé that a critic said tasted of cheddar. An affront that Mr. Veyrat has not even begun to digest.
Je suis prêt à accepter qu'on m'enlève la 3e étoile. Il n'y a pas de problème. Mais qu'on me donne pourquoi, qu'on me dise pourquoi. Ce sont, à mon avis, quelque part des incompétents. Vous vous rendez compte qu'ils ont confondu le reblochon, la tome, avec le cheddar. Ils ont dit qu'on avait fait un soufflé au cheddar, mais n'importe quoi.
Now the 69-year-old is taking the Michelin guide to court. He says he no longer wants its stars and wants the guide to clarify the reasons behind its decision. But it turns out it's not that simple. While Michelin says Veyrat's talent is not in dispute, it insists its first duty is to inform the consumer.
Food, especially in France, is about passion, it's about emotion. Chefs are real artists, so they are quite proud, sometimes excessive, fragile, and I think it's that case. He's saying, okay, I deserve 3 stars because I am who I am. We have to avoid any kind of, let's say, emotional blackmail.
It isn't the first time that the pressure placed on chefs by the star system has caused controversy. The 2003 suicide of the 3-star chef Bernard Loiseau was linked to a system of intense gourmet critique. Several chefs have even asked for their stars to be removed, citing the psychological as well as financial pressure of maintaining their rating.
20 ans de ma vie, je ne dormais pas 3 mois avant la sortie du Michelin. J'avais peur de perdre mes étoiles. Est-ce qu'on va le faire demain matin pour les avocats, pour les médecins, pour les garagistes, pour tout le monde? Mais de quel droit? Mais de quel droit ont-ils le droit de faire ça?
Veyrat hopes the hearing today will force the guide to be more transparent about how it awards stars and, more importantly, why it takes them away. Saskya Vandoorne, CNN, Paris.